But it's incredible because us, we can't carry all that, right?
No.
We can't carry, we gotta minimize.
I had to go through my wallet last time and take a whole bunch of stuff out. Yeah. But for the most part, I got cards, ID, and some business cards that I'm gonna use.
Yeah, because it's uncomfortable because we don't carry a bag. You gotta put it in our pocket. So either we sit on it, we put it in the front pocket, and it's, if it's bulky, it's uncomfortable.
Yeah.
So you gotta slim it down. You gotta consolidate, like.
I mean, not like those old people. Those old people, they got that.
They got the sandwich
drinking.
The George Costanzas.
With the rubber band.
You seen George Costanza, the Seinfeld? You got that?
With the.
You got a skull for your brain, a plastic sleeve for your comb, and a wallet for your money.
And then like, you put like a pack of napkins on the other side so it weighs them all, so like it weighs out. And like uneven. I used to have that. And then like it used to really mess up my back too.
Yeah.
So I had to like start slowing down. Now they got the little money clip with the few little folds.
You put it in your front pocket now.
Yeah. And then you go through it. You're like, I don't need this. I don't need that. I haven't been to this.
I go through it at least 3 months. Every 3 months I have to go through it. Buy
smart.
One.
It's smart. Because you don't need all the receipts. You don't need all the.
I throw away some of the receipts.
And we can't like be like women with a bag and all this stuff and just have a monotony of stuff that like
But that's why we have women though, because we know they're gonna carry that shit.
No,
so
I'm like, babe, carry my keys because she got room.
She have a lot of room.
But then sometimes the other way, like when they gotta slim down, they got the little mall thing. They asked me, she asked me to carry her keys, her lip balm. I hate that. Because then I got extra stuff in my pocket, and then they don't make men's pockets big.
No.
They make it small. Everything's like form fitting now.
Look, I know the camera can't see us, but look.
Yeah.
I can't even fit my
phone in. We got these big ass phones, and like, we put that in there. We very limited.
Very limited.
They should have like the pants that should come with like kangaroo pouches, like built inside.
No. You want to know why?
I want room.
You want extra stuff in your pocket?
I'm not extra stuff, but I want room, so it's like.
But if you have, listen, I think they make it like that so we purposely won't carry our stuff. Or so we purposely won't be given stuff to carry. I say eliminate the pockets. Eliminate the pockets.
So now how you gonna carry your phone?
Just back pockets.
That's it.
Back pockets or
I can't put my phone in my back pocket.
Yeah, sock. I hear the pouch.
Nah, sock? That's like 1987, bro. Like when you used to have like...
How you used to hide
your money. Like when you gonna play a ball? Like remember you play a ball?
Yeah. Hold on, I got it, bro.
$10, fine.
Yeah, I ain't touching that. You're gonna take that money.
People put it in this shoe, like it's a weird place they used to put money.
I got jumped one time in New York, and I'm glad I used to carry my money in my shoes.
For real?
Yeah.
Smart.
I had some crappy ass sneakers, so they didn't want it.
Yeah.
So they didn't take my money.
People used to do that. I don't know if they do that anymore either.
What?
If they do that, like they hide money in their socks or. Shoes or
I don't know if you're
still do that?
From our generation, even the younger generation.
I want to know what the younger generation does too. Like, what do they do? Like, how do they? Like, what if you're playing ball and you want to have your money with you because what if there's like a soda machine or something? But then you don't want to bring a wallet with you. Like, it's weird.
I think
maybe you don't have a card and leave it in the car.
The like, soda machines nowadays have the card thing, bro.
That's true, man.
Yeah.
Time to change.
It does.
Swipe now for
a swipe for $2.
For a swipe.
50 cents. Want a
snack? But I'm curious. I'm curious to see what else they got.
Yeah, see, what do you guys do? Do you put it in your sock or do you have a card? Thank you for watching our video. If you like what you saw, hey, please subscribe, like, view, share, Facebook, favorite.
Follow all the social media links down below.
Go
support the channel. Thank you very much.
Go on, mom.
Appreciate the support.
Have fun.
Yeah.
Laugh.
Do what he said.
Whatever I said.
And we out of here.
Yeah. So there's a wall here. No, it's this way the door.
That way. It's that way.
That way.
There's no music.
There's no music.
There's no music.